We have room for houses and lands and pleasures, but do we have room in our hearts for Jesus?
Just keep.